A lot of people say, why didn't you talk to this guy, the British Petroleum CEO, before now? It's been 60 days, and they've just been coughing up oil into the Gulf and ruining everything. Why not go right to the guy? Here's the guy that 2 days into it said, yes, I would like to have this be finished. He said, I would like to have my life back. Well, that was a smug, ugly, arrogant thing to say. And even with, you know, that British accent makes it sound worse.